described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Teens 101, Breaking Poverty, Billionaire PA's Story.
So many of us are in the position where our families struggle to pay the rent and put food on the table. The feeling of despair can be overwhelming. So how do you go to school and stay positive and hopeful of your future when succeeding in life can seem hopeless, even impossible? I want to introduce you to Demetrius, aka Billionaire PA. Raised in an impoverished community, he had the desire for the good life. He found a way to take his hardships and failures of his life to fuel his desire to succeed.
A young man in a t-shirt.
My name is Billionaire PA. I changed my name to Billionaire because I wanted it to represent the number of people that I've dedicated my life to help. PA in the name stands for production assistant, because that's what I used to be. I'm honoring where I actually came from.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.